after the tragic mass shooting in Las Vegas, on the heels of so many similar tragedies in recent American history, we are all not only in shock, but looking for ways to prevent it from happening again. Gun control has been a natural focal point. Do we as Americans think it makes sense for anyone to be able to assemble such an arsenal? In response to these sorts of questions on Monday, the White House Press Secretary, Sarah Huckabee Sanders, noted that while this wasn't the time to talk about gun control, I think if you look to Chicago, where you had over 4,000 victims of gun-related crimes last year, they have the strictest gun laws in the country. That certainly hasn't helped there. Her comment reflects a deep misunderstanding of what is going on in Chicago right now and why this is actually a critical national, not local, issue. Sanders is right that Chicago is afflicted by the problem of gun violence. She is also right that the streets of Chicago have far too many guns in the hands of teenagers, convicted felons, and other people who should not legally have them.